Summer Pudding remains R1.50 a winner. She completes the lineup in the Hearst Serene Harness Princess Charlene Empress Club Stakes. Gates are back, and they fired away. Wisteria Walk was the first one to break. Kelpie positively ridden races in second early on. Summer Pudding at the rail third. Due Diligence at her outside. Then comes Running Brave in fifth place and about five lengths off the leader. Rio's Winter at her inside. Zimbabwe stuck out deep just ahead of Sea Harm. And Lady of Steel, three quarters of the way back, is about eight lengths off the leader. Mary Gold is one from last. And Rouge Allure is the trailer down the side of the course. They went past the 1,200. Wisteria Walk sets a solid gallop. Could be better, but could be much worse. She's in front by one length. Kelpie races in second. Due Diligence at the outside of Summer Pudding. Summer Pudding is perfectly placed. She's done everything right so far. She's only three lengths off the leader. Then comes Rio's Winter just ahead of Running Brave. Zimbabwe still three deep. One off the rail is Sea Harm. And then comes Lady of Steel. Mary Gold is one from last. And Rouge Allure the trailer. Homeward Bound just over 700 metres out. Wisteria Walk guarded them in. Kelpie is second. Then Summer Pudding. She's third. She's two lengths off the leader. And she's well poised. Then comes Due Diligence. Rio's Winter up the inside. The black and purple colours, Running Brave, Sea Harm, Zimbabwe, and Lady of Steel. It's Wisteria Walk still in the lead. Summer Pudding now second, but she's hard ridden. Then comes Kelpie, Running Brave, trying to deliver. Then comes Zimbabwe and Rio's Winter. It's Wisteria Walk now taken on by Summer Pudding. Third place is Lady of Steel towards the inside. Running Brave was further back, and then comes Rio's Winter. But here's Summer Pudding, two lengths in front. It's class, it's beauty, it's absolute brilliance. Summer Pudding over Running Brave. There won't be much in it at the line, but it's absolutely brilliant again. Summer Pudding from Running Brave. Then came Lady of Steel and Wisteria Walk. Limited nominee Jessica Jill. Well done to Jess and Steve. Well done, Paul Peter, the winning trainer. I know that not everyone can be here to see Summer Pudding in the flesh, but she deserves the absolute best, and that's what she's getting. Paul Peter, the winning trainer, yet again, his lucky yellow tie only comes out for Summer Pudding. And well done to Warren Kennedy. Brought her to victory in 9 of these 11 victories.